A lot of people hit the stage to get an applause, to get claps, to get a response. We hit the stage with the mindset that we have an opportunity to give someone an experience of glory, God's love over a failure.